I bet you missed this detail in She-Hulk episode 1, where after her first Hulk transformation, Jennifer enters in this pub, and we can see that there is a QR code on the wall. But did you know that if you scan this QR code, it takes you to the Marvel Comics first issue of She-Hulk, where you can read it for free.